We know that estrogen replacement therapy is often used in women after menopause. Could testosterone therapy in men also relieve some of the effects of aging? My name is Dr. Adrian Dobs in the Division of Endocrinology and Metabolism. We are doing research to determine the risks and the benefits of treating men with testosterone. This treatment is clearly needed when men have tumors, cancer treatment, or infections that cause low levels of hormones. But we are interested in determining whether men could also benefit from testosterone therapy when their levels decrease as they age. We are studying the effects of testosterone on muscle mass, sexual function, and bone density. Although no one is claiming that this is the fountain of youth, we are hoping to determine the best way for men to stay healthy as they age.